Hey, what is up, everyone? It is ChazFabulous, and it is Thursday, March 24th, 2022. And what does Thursday mean? Well, I hope you know what it means. It's a throwback Thursday. And what am I going to be reacting to for this throwback Thursday? Well, I'm going to throw it back to Linda Ronstadt doing Desperado. So this is actually a suggestion coming out of the comment section from, let me take a look really quick. So it looks like it is dmackle487. Thank you so much for this suggestion. I am excited to view this video for the Throwback Thursday. And so let's not waste any time and jump right into it, shall we? There she is. Wow, 1976. Talk about a throwback.
Desperado. Why don't you come to your senses? You've been out riding fences for so long now. Oh, you're a hard one. I know you got your reasons. These things that are pleasing you hurt you.
These things that are pleasing you are hurting you somehow. Whew, she went deep with those lyrics. And whoever wrote those lyrics, whew, I mean, come on. What's pleasing you is not pleasing you, is becoming displeasing. Let's hear that again.
These things that are pleasing. To drive the queen of diamonds, but she beat you, she's able. And the queen of hearts is always your best bet. Well, it seems to me surviving's been laid upon your table, but you only want the ones that you can. Desperado. Oh, you ain't getting no younger. Your pain and your hunger are driving you home. Freedom, well, freedom's dead. Some people talk, well, you're prisoners walking through this world. Come down from your fences, open the gate. It may be raining, but there's a rainbow above you. You better let somebody love you. You better let somebody
Helen Linda. Yes, Linda Ronstadt, for that song, Desperado. You know, feel free to correct me, but from what I interpreted from all of that is just someone chasing things that are not good for them. You could hear it in the lyrics, and it kind of is, it's pretty deep, you know, because I think a lot of us tend to choose and chase things that may not be good for us, even though we know what is good for us, and what is good for us may be right in front of us. And so, you know, that was for me quite powerful, and I love it. I love it. And I hope you enjoyed that for this Throwback Thursday. All right, everyone. Well, thank you so much for coming to my channel. Please feel free to like, subscribe, turn on those notifications, drop a comment below in the comment section. Also, feel free to share this video with a family or friend or whoever. I thank you for coming to my channel, and I hope to see you next time.